Okay guys, now we're gonna do a vlog, which is we are first going to Multitoys Tangerang Serpong. So we are on the way there. See you guys again when we reach it. You get the bag and fumble it, I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Spread up a lot, 300 cash, and the car came with a plan of that. Little mama thought, and she got ass, and she gon' fuck up a bag. Pull up to the spot, living too fast, dropping the dump in the stack. Okay guys, I just got into the Cubic Mall. Now we are searching for the Multitoys and see you there. Okay guys, we have reached Multitoys store and now we're going in from the main entrance. Here in the front there are some figures that is displayed on the right and on the left, as you can see here. There's a photo spot here. The store has just opened, so there are still many employees going around. But let's just ignore them and come straight in. In the front, there is the cafe here with some figures there, and there are two big statues. But now, let's just go in. Let's start from the left. There are some Star Wars things here. It's themed for Star Wars. In here, as you can see here, there's a place where you can photo here. A little bit of a photo spot. And in here, there are some things for decorations. You cannot touch that, so let's just skip into the next place. There is a warning that there is a CCTV here. Here there are some toys. They put a lot of CCTV's warning because this is said that it's the biggest toy store in Indonesia. So in here, as you can see here, it's four figures. This is Tamashii Nation's place. There are a lot of figures here. As you can see here, there are some promo. Let's continue on. There are some pictures here. There are some stands. And here, as you can see, there's a figures mini displayed here. I can't really talk too loud because it's basically a store, so I don't want to disturb the others. But as you can see here, there are some figures. This one costs 4,900,000 Indonesian rupiah. Most of the figures here is one piece. As you can see, the stands are also one piece. There are a lot of them here with a showcase. There's a lot of good figures here. I think it's a scale figure mostly here. I don't really know. Here we got also some figures displayed outside. And now we're going into the Hot Toys section. There's Iron Man here. Most of the Hot Toys section is superheroes. I'm not really interested into that, so I'm just gonna let you guys see what's around here. While walking out, there's some more Iron Man here. Let me show you guys the prices. just in case that you guys wanna know. As you can see here, there's this big Spider-Man statue. I think it's the chibi version. Kinda cool. This is my hand. Yeah, it's pretty big. There's also some figures here. The Star Wars themed one, and it's also Hot Toys. There's also Spider-Man here. There are so many statues here that you can find. So yeah, this is probably the real biggest toy store in Indonesia. So let's move on. There are a lot of Gundams here, but basically there's nothing to see in the Gundam one, because mostly you'll buy it online. You can see there's a lot of them. It's a hall full of Gundam. It's cool though. But I think there's nothing really I can show you. You can see there, it's all of them Gundam. And you can't really see nothing here. There are some anime themed one, as you can see. And there's the statues. I can't really show you around. There's too many things here. I'll just show you what I can show you while I'm walking out. So here, as you can see here, there are some figures again. It's kind of cramped there, but let's go in. It's more Gundam here, but there are some figures on the sides. There is the price figures, as you can see. There is the prices listed on them. And this is the big ones. It's a scale figure. In the front, we got some things. That is Hatsune Miku. All the way through. Okay, going here, it's into the game section. No, it's not really a game, but there are like Mortal Kombat and stuff like that. But the ones here isn't for sale, I think. Oh no, no, no. It's for sale, it's for sale. Sorry, my mistake. Oh, this is the sale offer. That's why it's put outside. In here, as you can see, there's some figures again displayed. This place is so big. Like, I'm going around holding my camera. Like, it's only been about 8 minutes here. As you can see, the figures. I'm probably not gonna cut anything out from this video, cause it's for the duration. Let's go here. So if there's some promos, they're gonna stick like this kind of papers on the racks, so that you know the promos. I'm not really gonna show you the promos, cause it's probably only gonna last for about a few weeks or a few days. In here, as you can see, there's a promo too. So actually, if you're here, you can see like what brands are they on the top, but my camera doesn't really shoot on a wide angle, so you can only see the racks. In here we got some Pokemons, plushie, a lot of them, of course, since it's the biggest thing, the biggest store. As you can see some stuff again. This is mostly going out into the plushies and also some little stuff in here, as you can see. And that's basically all. I'm gonna look around more to find something that I might be interested in. And yeah, see you guys later on. So guys, it turns out Multitoys is having a discount on the first floor, and the discount varies from 20 until 50. So it's kinda great. As you can see, we got Nendoroids here, some other things. You know, the discounts, you got EXQ figures there. Figures here. There's not really much into it, but if you wanna find some good prices, you might as well go here. As you can see, the discounts are quite high. There are also the Figuarts Mini. If you're looking for something specifically, you might just buy it on the main store, because in here is the place where you want to find a good price but not a specific figure. And that's all. There's also the little merchandises here. As you can see, there's a stand here and the little things, and there are also some gacha machines outside. So next I go to Aeon Mall. So as you can see here, I got a couple of clips in there because I only went there to get lunch and do some stuff. So it's not really necessary for me to film it, but here's some clips. So the lunch place in here is busy. There's many people, and social distancing is also out of the question. And also, yeah, there's so many variety of foods, but mostly is Japanese themed because the mall itself is Japanese themed. And there's also a supermarket if you go to the left after the food stalls, and there are also some pharmacy things with some promo on the front. This is what it looks like inside of the supermarket. So near there are also a little stall that sells many Japanese stuff that you need for cooking or also snacks. So on the top floor, there's an Aeon department store. The prices in the department store is basically much more expensive than the Multitoys, but it's only different for about 40,000 Indonesian rupiah, so it doesn't really count that much, and I guess it's because of the tax on the store. On my way home, before that, I buy some Cold Stone, you know, just to try it because there is no Cold Stone in Bandung, and also just to cool our heads off. So guys, this is the hotel room using the key. So when we first got in, there is a bathtub here with a shower on it. It's pretty big. There's the sink with the towel. This is for the sandals, but I already used them. And there's the toilet, and the toilet is already electric one. As you can see, there's some buttons here. But if you wanna flush it, there's still a button here, so you can't push it there, but you push it here. And there's some things there. And here, there is a place for the kimono and stuff. Usually it's put it here, but it's put it on the bathtub. So yeah, that's all for this. We got place for shoes. We got place for our luggage. There are some things here, usual things that is in a hotel. There's nothing there and also there. In here only, oh, it's only a fridge, nothing inside. We see there's a TV. There is a place there if you wanna edit some stuff up, or you can play your laptop there. We got a sofa here, maybe you wanna sit. And there's two beds here, but the other bed, there is my sister there. So yeah, that's all. So guys, I just got back from the trip. There are a few different places I visited today. The first one being Multitoys Cubic BSD. It is located in Tangrang, Serpong. So in there, there are two stores. One is the sale and second is the main store. So the sale store is on the down floor. The sale store is basically old stocks or stocks that have their box damaged. So they put it there and they give a discount for it, because maybe the old stocks doesn't really sell that well, or the box that are damaged doesn't really sell that well too. That's why they put it down there. And the main store is the biggest toy store in Indonesia for now. So it's big, but if you only want to find some anime figures, you might as well just go to the online. But if you wanna look at different figures, then you can go there, because for the anime part, it's only a little part on the near the cashier, and the other is like Marvel, DC, Star Wars and stuff like that. And also there is One Piece. One Piece kinda took a big part in it. And then we went to Aeon, and I basically do nothing. I only do the ones that I explained before on the video. And I cannot really take a video there while I'm speaking, because the background music and also the background noises from the people is too loud. So I can't really record there. But I have recorded some clips, and I just give you some information on what I'm doing there. And that's all. But when I got back, I noticed that I buy this. So this is a little thing in Multitoys. This is actually, yeah, it's not that really cheap. But yeah, this is a little thing as you can see here. I don't know what's this, like they ripped something off from here. As you can see here, my camera won't focus. So let's just change into the rear camera. So guys, this is the minifigure that I buy. Well, this is basically a keychain and it's not a figure, so yeah, let's just open it up and see what's inside. Oh yeah, let's get into the figure. And also this is random, so you cannot pick the characters. So here I got, I don't know who this is. I don't really watch Love Life. So yeah, if you know who this is, just comment down on the comment and I'll pin you out. So let's take all these things out and then review it again. So guys, I just cut it up and let's see what's inside.
Let's take out these little things, and it's quite small, but it's detailed. Like they didn't make it really undetailed and stuff like that, but they make it quite detailed. I mean, it live up to the price. The price is quite high. So I think first we need to put this here. And then we put this here. Wait, am I right? It should be. And after we put it like that, we should put up this little figure. But first, let's review it first. So here, as you can see, it's really cute. It's small, but it's detailed. There's the face here with the tongue. A little bit, it's not painted, but it's going out, as you can see there. It's a detailed face with a detailed thing on her hair. And here, wait, let my camera focus. And on the right side, it's only two balls. It's not really detailed. And on her dress, as you can see, it's detailed. For a small thing, I can say it's detailed. It's like really detailed. Like this thing is really small. As you can see, this is my hands. Like, see that? You see that? It's really small. But it's really detailed. I mean, it's Bandai. So, yeah, Bandai makes good things. But her shoes, though, doesn't really seem to be that detailed. It's normal. Back, we got this little thing. I don't know what it is and what it's for. So, I'm just gonna figure it out. And then I'll tell you guys the final result. So guys, it turns out it's quite easy. You just gotta stick the big one here in there, and the little thing you just put it here, and you put like the stick here facing up, and then put the little figure there, and then it's all done. Well, I don't really have anything to describe about it. So yeah, that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching, and please watch all of my videos. Like, subscribe, share. Thank you guys. See you guys again next time.